Today, we're going to show you how to update the software on your Alpha T20 dog collar using Garmin Express. In this video, you'll need your collar, the charging clip and USB cord, and a Windows or Mac computer. For today's example, we'll be using a Windows computer. To begin, you'll need to have Garmin Express installed on your computer. From a browser window, navigate to www.garmin.com/express. From the Garmin Express webpage, select to download for Windows or Mac. If you need help installing Garmin Express, there is a link below the download that includes step-by-step instructions. Once you have installed Garmin Express, launch the program. With Garmin Express open, connect the charging clip to your collar. Then insert the USB end into an available USB port on your computer. On Garmin Express, select Add a Device. If this is the first time using Express, the program will notify you a new device has been detected. Select Add Device. Once Garmin Express has found your collar, you can choose to register it and give it a recognizable name. If you have multiple collars, it is a good idea to add some additional detail so you can easily distinguish between them. Your Alpha T20 dog collar is Wi-Fi compatible. You can enable this feature through Garmin Express. Select Find Networks. A list of available networks will display. Choose a network and then enter the password if necessary, followed by Save. Your Wi-Fi network has now been added to your collar. Having Wi-Fi on your collar will allow it to update automatically in the future when an update is available. Now, select Next. Garmin Express will determine if there are any software updates available. If there are, choose Install. After the update has downloaded, disconnect your collar. The LEDs on your collar will flash several times to indicate the installation is taking place. If you have additional collars to update, they will need to be updated individually. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.